today's the day I propose. I've been thinking about this for a while, but I have to do it. Today's the day I'm gonna become a man, I guess. You know, you gotta step out of your comfort zone sometime and do the you know, the crazy. I gotta do it. Gotta become a man.
Alright, oh my god, I'm super, super excited. So I've just organized this whole proposal for my little brother and his girlfriend Petronella, and I'm just super excited. Like, they've been dating for a while and I'm really happy for them. And yeah, I just hope she says yes, guys, honestly, because I'm really tired. It's been a lot of work, and you know, it looks really cute. I wouldn't say no, so boyfriend, hint, hint. To improvise here, so we have the will you here, but we don't have a you, so we just had to put it as marry me. And you know what, I know my brother, he's always in a rush. He's the one who put these in the boot, and I'm pretty sure he's the one that left the you, so yeah, we just have to work with what we have. But yeah,
I'm super happy for you, Darlington and Petronella, on your engagement. Hopefully she says yes, but no, she will. But yeah, I'm so happy for you guys. I wish you the best. And yeah. Oh, can't you see, baby?
You got me going. Keep it on.
It's on!
Okay. Then keep it on.
Yeah, and then what?
Just keep it on. Just wait here for a second. Just wait there. Just wait there. Just wait there. Just wait.
From this moment, life has begun. From this moment.
No way, I love you too.
Wait, sister, just sit here and know.